My name is Tara, and I'm the founder here in Middle Tennessee of a group called Club Yes. Yes meaning Youth Empowerment Services. Now our group helps Middle Tennessee with its homeless, high-risk, and in-need youth. In Murfreesboro, we have about 1,000 homeless children with city and county schools combined, but that's not counting children who are too young to be enrolled in school or have dire situations at home. So now we have about 200 volunteers. We have a gifting garage where we provide clothing, toiletries, toys, and books. The schools and social workers and the counselors, the people who see the need, see the kids that get left in the cracks, they call us and we can pack up a care package and deliver it straight to the school right away. We make hot meals. Last year for Christmas, we had tacos, I think our family did, and we were busy cooking turkeys and hams and delivering it on Christmas morning and making sure the kids didn't go without presents. You know, at first I was really naive to this problem, and I'm sure you might be too, but Sunday is your chance to be a part of the solution. Your donations and support with this fundraiser will help us provide for these children. A lot of the money raised, and in fact most of the money raised, helps register kids for the school's extended school program, which gives the kids extra meals and time and a safe place so they don't have to go back to the shelter, the school, the car, or even the campsite right away. No one in our organization takes money or a check from any donations. Everything goes straight to the children, and we really appreciate your support.